Grump, 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 grump. Geek! What? Who's there?
Me, I'm here.
What? Well, who are you?
I'm Geek! I come from a country where I was twice as annoying, so I've come to this town to fight you, the boat! There's half of it is and I'm twice as bad because I went like this. Geek! I never take baths, or showers, or deodorant, but I do sometimes take showers. I only use one type of shampoo, and that was a strawberry shampoo, but I had to stop using it because it chafed. I once went into a TV shop, and the shopkeeper said, "Geek, what are you doing here?" So I threw him out of the window. I got chased out of town for chafing too much and for doing the same old geek thing, which annoyed them because of the smell. So I was chased out of town along with my clothes and scrubbing your car, leaving behind a train of green stench. I have 5,000 cans of beer in my underground lair, which is 50 miles away from the boat cave with a radar. When I drove my Jeep rider with a broken headlight, I crashed it and it was totally flipped over and it was destroyed. And all my beer cans opened and the beer was actually dripping out. So I had to do a Grand Theft Auto to get a new car. I got away with it because I had a soldering iron in my car, which I guess makes me public enemy number one. I went into Bobcat's pub and sat on the jukebox and hated it. So I punched my way inside and fell in and I shouted, "I'm Geek! I'm the new owner of this town!" When I came to town, I hated you, the bar, and your bum and beer because you shaved off my beard hair and sunglasses and rolled red on the back of my bald head. My full name is Jinxon, but everyone calls me Geek!
I hate you so much!
Let's fight!
Okay! Yeah. Roar! 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 Roar!
Roar! I'm gonna get you!
What? Oh! Not really sore! I'll get you for that! Huh? No, where's he gone? Whoa, where's he gone? Where is he? Where's he gone?
I'm here! Behind you, boat!
What? I showed him!
Okay now, Mr. Spam, can you give me a description of the man who stole your car?
Well, okay. Red. He's about 5'6". What do you think, Anton? About 5'6".
Oh, I'd say more like 5'8".
Be quiet, Anton. I wasn't asking you. Get out of my way! Out of my way, you horrible people!
Well, I never. Hey, Angus, put me down. Put me down this instant, Angus. Bad Angus, put me down.
I hate you most of all! Yeah!
Why? Ha ha ha.
I've got my homework here, but I'm not doing it. Spam, can you help me? Oh, is that you, Spam? Oh, I don't think so. So I'm not doing it now.
That was an awful day! Every day is an awful day! I hate everything! Brr, maybe some TV will cheer me up! I doubt it!
And now on ABBDM TV cartoon.
Pauses for entertainment these days? I've never been so offended! Gah! Who's on my door? I'll find out. I bet I hate them. Who is it?
It's me, Jeek, and I'm gonna get you!
No, not Jeek! Gah! Oh, I see. It was just a dream.
No, it wasn't. It was Jeek!
No! That's the last time I asked for sugar in my tea!
Hey, a banana, there's something behind you. Hey, really? Hey, Arthur, look. Hey, look out.
I am Mogrum, and you have tipped me over, both literally and metaphorically.
Hey, better run away. Okay. Hey, come back here.
Hi, Spam, where are you? Oh, is that you, Spam?
Ha ha ha!
Was that you, Spam?
No!
Oh.
I could have been anything that I wanted to be, but I chose Grumpy Old Goat! I'm very mean and smelly, all best and green. I'm the very best at being Boat! Could have been anything that I wanted to be. I hope that you're taking notes. I live in a cave and drink lots of tea. I'm the very best at being lonesome. I'm lonesome as can be, and no one in the world is as unpopular as me. Lonesome, wearing my boat shoes. When I enter a room, everyone starts feeling blue. If you dare to doubt it, I'll find out about it, because I'm the very best at being Boat. I could have been anything that I wanted to be, but nastiness got my votes. It's no surprise I mastered when it dries. Smiling is unnecessary. I am mean and I am scary. I could have been anything that I wanted to be, and I don't intend to change. In my bootmobile, I'm wearing boat shoes. I'm the very best at being lonesome. I'm the very best at being lonesome. I'll be the best at being boats.